Hello, my name is Lindelwa. I'm from Swaziland. I'm a master's student in environmental policy management at Keio University in Japan. So I'm very excited to be here at this workshop, and Malacca is a beautiful city. So for the next 3 days, we're going to be talking about how we can increase the capacity of the youth towards green growth. So what is green growth? Green growth is basically using natural resources at their optimal in such a way that they can help to grow the economy, but also doing that in a sustainable way, because we all know that natural resources are not available in an infinite supply. So it's very important that future generation can also have access to those natural resources to maintain their economy. So to kickstart this workshop, we went out into the streets to speak to the public in a street survey to find out what they know about green growth and how they are contributing towards attaining a green growth. So we, as a team of very diverse nationals, we went out and spoke to other people from other countries. We spoke to people from France, from Spain and Malaysia, and got to have a feel of how they think about the situation. So when we talk about it, we know what audience we are speaking to. So stick around and follow what we mentioned today.
Green growth.
Let's guess. What is green growth?
To grow up in the environment.
No, yeah, better one. Maybe in Paris, but I'm not from Paris, so I don't know.
Which part?
I'm sorry, which part?
Spain's border.
Oh, Spain's border, yeah. The western side of France, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah.
The name of the place?
Bordeaux. Yeah.
Bordeaux.
Yeah. How about your water consumption? For example, when you, for example, travel, do you bring anything with you, like water,
Well, I'll try as much as I can. I've got
this. Oh, great! That's amazing!
Yeah.
You just collect water and then...
Yeah, when I can, but like, for example, here it's a bit difficult because if I drink the water, I can be sick, so I need actually
filter. Yeah.
But I don't have it, so...
But that's nice. You carry on.
Yeah, I do. Yeah. I don't really like buying plastic bottles all the time.
That's great. Yep. How about your like water consumption in your home or in your place? Do you save it or reduce as much as possible?
Yeah, I try. I can't like spend so many hours under the shower or something like that. I don't like it anyway. So.
Yeah.
That's good.
You know, when I go to the hotel and I can hear some water drop because people don't care, I need to, you know, close them.
Oh, that's good.
Because it's annoying, more expensive, but for the long time, you will balance, you know? So
yeah. Okay. I really feel that you are very aware of the climate change. How come you know about these things, like, and you are environmentally conscious? bought it, what did you do?
Your school or community?
Yeah.
Maybe because I travel actually, so I can see the difference. Like when people don't care, it's like it makes me sad, you know. Just like when people threw papers on the floor, you know, it's very bad for the health. And me, I can't. I just want to take it and say, excuse me, you dropped your paper, you know. So please, the bin is over there. I don't know. It's like
that's great. You're amazing.
For me, I don't like.
You're amazing.